गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर चैप्टर 9 डूइंग वर्ड्स वर्ब्स. ऑलरेडी प्रीवियस डे आई रेड आउट दिस चैप्टर. लेट अस सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइजेस. लुक एट ईच ऑफ नाउन्स एंड वर्ब्स गिवन बिलो. नाउ मैच देम टू मेक मीनिंगफुल सेंटेंसेस. अ पायलट फ्लाइज एन एरोप्लेन. अ डॉक्टर ट्रीट्स पेशेंट्स. A tailor stitches clothes. Then Ford H. A driver drives a bus. 5C. A soldier fights the enemy. A farmer grows crops. A cobbler mends shoes. A sweeper cleans the road. Now number B. What does your mother tell you to do? Look at each picture and write the correct action word. Read your book. Write a letter. Clean your face. Drink the milk. Share your toys and paint a picture. Number C. Fill in the blanks with ed form. Ed means past tense. The verb given in the brackets. Bark, barked. We reach the airport on time. Sneha climbed the staircase. The ship sailed to China. Mother baked a cake. Look at the picture and write down what each child is doing in the park. Sam is, see picture is here. Sam is riding a bicycle. Tina is skipping. Where Tina? Tina. Skipping. Tina is here, skipping. Then number 3. Mary is flying a kite. Kite, kite, kite. Where kite? Here kite. Then number 4. Joy is skating on the path. Rohit is building a sandcastle. Hema is gliding the slide. Sherry is climbing a tree. 8. Mini is swing. Number E. Change the highlighted verbs by adding ing and rewrite the sentences. The rain is falls down. The rain is helping verb is here and you add ing with the main verb. The rain is falling down. The sun is shining brightly. The birds are flying in the sky. A deer is running very fast. A lion is roaring loudly. A river is flowing down the hill. The bird is singing a song. A rabbit is hopping here and there. Thank you.